London Eye is the biggest wheel in Britain. The highest point of the wheel is at 135 meters. A wonderful view of London opens from the every year 3.5 million people go on London Eye.
The Tower of London is one of the most famous places. It was a palace, but now it is a museum. You can see black ravens there. There are a lot of interesting things in the halls of the tower.
The tower's greatest treasure is Imperial State Crown. There are 2,800 diamonds on it. The Queen uses this crown in official ceremonies. It is the most beautiful crown in the world.
Trafalgar Square is in the center of London. There is Admiral Nelson's column in the middle of the square. It is the loveliest place for English people. They have a good time there on weekends.